built the HB7 to save lives. Never thought I'd be using it to save my own.
My holograms deceive the simple-minded.
Triangulate the source at the first station.
Commencing silent triangulation.
All right, find the next station. Station.
Impact out.
Seismic triangulation complete. Stand by for stabilization procedure.
Our scientists can disrupt the seismic wave's propagation. Less of a hazard here on out.
Recharge. Here, ammunition.
Nothing left to do here, but there's more in the next subzone.
Reloading.
You've got a good thing going. Keep it up in the next subzone.
Resupplied on ammo.
Reloading.
Are in the dispenser, and then you can plant them in the nutrient node. That'll prevent nests from regrowing. You gotta stop the nutrient node, or any nest you destroy will grow back.
collapse on the objective.
Icon secured. Item secured. Get ammunition.
On that node, and it'll stop doing that nest resurrection thing.
I have the item.
Reload!
That's one congested underground root system.
Reloading!
Stick to what works and improvise where you must. Keep moving forward.
Sequence, subzone transition in effect.
We could use more data on parasite nests. Tag some with auto trackers, but don't wake them. Nests are there. Tag them with auto trackers.
Deploying the bait.
Auto tracker activated.
Decoy has activated.
Reloading.
Got the latest data on subterranean systems.
Reloading!
We lose too many nets.
Reloading!
Vital signs, critical.
Reloading.
Celebrate the highs while you can, but we still have work to do.